Water scarcity is one of the foremost challenges of our times. Conserving freshwater lakes is difficult but very rewarding work. Anshupa, an oxbow-shaped lake, is the largest freshwater lake and wetland in the state of Odisha, India. Until recently, it was the habitat of a vast variety of birds and a vital source of livelihood for a large community of fishermen and hundreds of their families. But all of that changed when an aquatic weed in the form of a water hyacinth slowly began taking over the lake, engulfing it entirely. Soon, the birds stopped flocking to the lake and the fishermen became deprived of their livelihood. Chilika Development Authority took an initiative to give a new life to Anshupa. A multi-purpose weed harvester machine was imported from Sweden using funding from ICZMP, Integrated Coastal Zone Management Project. In partnership with local resources, the water hyacinth was uprooted from the lake in a time span of 4 months. The water quality of the lake is being frequently monitored by the scientists of Wetland Research and Training Center. Subsequently, a health card of the lake will also be generated at regular intervals. Today, soil moisture conservation activities are being widely carried out in about 5,000 hectare of catchment area to reduce the problem of siltation and to help recharge the groundwater. In addition to the restoration of the lake, an eco-garden has also been developed by the Chilika Development Authority at Anshupa. To attract a large number of day tourists, amenities for boating and nature trails have been organized along with a cafeteria, rock garden and children's park. A self-help group consisting of local village women members has been formed to manage the garden and park, generating a new source of livelihood for more than 100 villagers. Now, the kingfishers can happily dive for fish again, and the habitat for birds too has improved by leaps and bounds. As a result of these consolidated efforts, more and more exotic birds have started visiting Anshupa each day. And the smiles have returned to the faces of more than 200 fishermen and their families.